two teacups and I got that drink. It could be dog water, it could be stank. What's up, my dudes? Oh, boys. So, I was trying to figure out a little something here. Let me see. Options. So, anybody that really knows Reflex on PC, how do you turn down, like, hearing other people in the game? What exact setting would that be? Because I don't know. I don't know exactly how to change that. Yeah, we're on PC right now, boys. PC. Pro Circuit. I mean, PC computer. That guy with the $2 donation. Big PP gang. As always, you know what it is. Dude says there's no in-game chat. Really? Like, at all? What? No in-game chat on PC. Whoa, dude. My mind just got straight blown right here, dude. I thought there was. Like, I could have swore there was. We are on the Supercross main 10-lap server on PC right now, by the way. Public server, join up. We're always either going to be, like, on the main Supercross 10-lap server or the main Motocross 10-lap server. That's always what I'm going to be on public servers. Unless, every once in a while, we may go in there and do something goofy like a fucking Omnicross race or something like that, but... Nope, none on PC. Okay, that is pretty damn insane. Not gonna lie. Pretty damn insane. But I guess that makes sense while there's not an option to turn it down. Dude says in chat, damn, how's it already almost 2022? Yeah, dog. I'm still living in 2009, if you know what I'm saying. But no, for real, like, specifically 2015 to now felt like it was literally, like, blink my eyes and it went by, dude. We are on public. Oh, look at the stoppy. Ew, Spency boy. What's up, boys in chat? We're out here on the public again. I don't want to say it 3 million times, but... We're out here on the public Supercross main 10-lap server on PC. Hop up in here. We're just out here having a good old time, you know what I'm saying? A little Reflex madness, a little Reflex multiplayer madness, a little Motocross madness, 2009 Reflex multiplayer madness. You already know what it is. Only COD out here, the big dog member out here, dude. I'm just gonna practice my stoppies. Like, that's dude asking chat, favorite rider from 1990 to 2000. What the fuck? 2002? Do you mean like that was when they were in their prime, or like, because I mean, technically, we had Carmichael and all them boys. I mean, it's pretty damn obvious that McGrath ruled the 90s, right? And it's pretty damn obvious that Carmichael ruled, like, the early 2000s, mid-2000s. Then it's pretty damn obvious Stewart took over after that. Then it's pretty damn obvious Villopoto took over after that. Then it's pretty damn obvious Dungy took over after that. Then it's pretty damn obvious Tomac took over after that. Too bad for old Tomac, man. He should have had way more Supercross championships than he ended up actually getting, dude. Like, way more. Way more. So, Moto Mika, can you verify in the chat that there is actually no in-game chat on the PC version of this game? Can you, like, verify that for me, dude? I just want to make 100% sure, because I don't want to crank this volume up inside of the game and then kids be spazzing out like they're on a Modern Warfare 2 lobby. Wow, Mod Spitzer's live stream, wow! Right. We gotta avoid that, right? Boys, we are on the public 10-lap multiplayer Supercross and Motocross here. Server on PC, dogs. This is PC only here, dogs. PC only here, big daddies. I don't even know if you can still play on the console multiplayer of this game. I don't even know if the servers still work. I have no idea about that. Literally have no clue about that. Ah, shit. I took that. I tried to go up the inside of that dude. Took it way too far inside, dude. Oh, no. Oh, no, no, Spency boy. Oh, bro. All right, let's try to hit these fucking pro-ass inside everywhere lines, dude. Let's see what we can do here. Let me turn on a little bit of HUD. That'd probably help my case here. Okay, HUD on. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. Pretty sure there's none, but not 100% sure. God damn it, Moto Mika. I don't need 69% sure, okay? I need a hundy. I need a hundy out here, dude. Need a hundy out here, dude. Not 69% sure, just a hundy, dude. 69% ain't gonna cut it today, dude. Okay? All right, this will tell us what the hell position we're in here. All right, let's see if we can catch home dog out front. Boy, all the Reflex pros coming out of the woodwork now, dude. All them Reflex pros coming out of the woodwork now, boys. Oh, man, you got to love it. This game's been in such a, like, the multiplayer of this game's been so dead for a while now. I mean, there's still people that play it, but I mean, like, just, you can't just hop in there on a server on PC, like a public server, and it be full. That is not how this game works. But when the Spency boy gets on here, when the Galaxy boy gets on here, we got it popping off, you know what I'm saying? So we're kind of making a bit of an exclusive little experience here with me live streaming while I'm playing. Pretty kick-ass when you think about it. Pretty damn kick-ass, dude. Sup, boys, just tuning in. The madness hasn't even started yet, dude. We're just getting going here, bruh. It has not even started yet. Trust me, there's going to be bikes flipping. There's going to be dudes mad dog shitting in their pants. There's going to be dudes quad daddying over me. It's going to be crazy out here, dude. We are definitely going to have to open up that T-valve, like no question about it. Okay. Certainly going to have to open up the T-valve out here. We cannot be playing around, dude. Got to hit this inside on the Tripsky. What is his name? MX fucking skater? I don't know. Yeah. It's not that I don't believe you. I'm just trying to make like double sure from other people that know if there's in-game chat or not. You know what I'm saying? Just to get a little more verification there, dude. Because then I can crank up the in-game audio some more. All right, so I stopped to turn the HUD on, and first place fucking took off, bro. apparently, we couldn't give him that much room there. But I also did fuck up on this little section on that last lap. What's up, boys? Just tuning in. Spency boy just out here, big dog, chilling on Reflex, making Reflex great again. It's just, oh, dude, it's a little too much fun. Let's just keep it real. Reflex in 2021 is a little too much fun. Reflex multiplayer in 2021, dude. That's a little big hossin', I'd say. That's a big, big hossin', I'd say, dude. I don't even know if this is the right rhythm to hit right there, but fuck it. Let's see what we're doing here. Gotta hit this to hit this. That's pretty Mac Daddy. Gotta get the seat bounce there, dude. Sup, boys in chat. I see you. Yeah, this is going to be one of them dudes in front of me that I can't stop at all if I want to compete with. That's definitely what we got going on here, you know what I'm saying? Can't be sliding out. Can't be doing any of that shit, boy. So, Reflex is basically instantaneously overnight turned from this fun little game that I went back to play to, like, let's let our hands absolutely sweat completely off, right? That's kind of what we got going on here, so it's kind of funny. But even though I'm in here playing some multiplayer, trust me, I ain't real sweaty. Like, we ain't that sweaty. We're just a little sweaty, you know what I'm saying? Just that comfortable sweaty, you know what I'm saying? You open up the T-valve a little bit, get a little sweaty. Just the fun kind of sweaty, you know? Not the shitty kind of sweaty. You know, that swamp-ass kind of sweaty? Not that kind of sweaty. I'm talking just that fun sweaty, you know what I'm saying? That's what we're on right now. That is the vibe we're on right now. Sup's the boys in chat. Spency Boy live streaming again. 2 teacups and I got that drink. It could be dog water, it could be stank, depending on how you mix that shit. Bro, this PC version, dude, it's something weird about it where it's a little bit more, it's a little bit harder to, like, keep your momentum up on this version than it is the 360 version. That's a little weird thing I've noticed about this PC version of this game. It's like, just for whatever reason, a little harder to keep that momentum flow going. I don't know why. I have no idea why that would be the case, but it does kind of feel like that a little bit. Just a little bit. Damn, baby, all I need is a little bit. Just a little bit of this and a little bit of that. Okay? I see you boys in chat. I'm reading chat. I'm just kind of looking at the game a little more than I'm looking at chat right this second. I don't think I'm going to be giving this dude in front of me a run for his money at all here, but we're going to do a little bit of testing in this stream as well. Maybe doing a little bit of testing. I got a couple little setups going. We'll see what we can pull out of our asses. It's just a little warm-up race right here, boys. Just a little warm-up race right here. I think we only got like 3 dudes in this one right now, but shitload of dudes joined up, so it'll be full as a motherfucker when this restarts. It'll be 12 dudes fucking full gate when this starts back over. That's a little... Gotta love that little quad right there that I completely missed. This dude's like... It's so weird. When I slow down, when I feel like I'm running shitty, he's like right... I catch up to him a little bit. But then when I feel like I'm running pretty good, he's like still 12 seconds ahead of me. It's like, dog. But just a little warm-up race, you know what I'm saying? Just warming the titties up a little bit, you know what I'm saying? Just a little on the hands, you know what I'm saying? Oh, Spence. Might as well fuck around and get it in this view for a minute. Whoa. But yeah, there's just something weird with, like, the way it looks compared to the 360 version. Though I don't even know. It's like the hardest thing to explain when you try to explain the difference of Reflex on the 360 and Reflex on PC. That is like the hardest thing ever to explain to somebody. But they are completely different feelings. Like, without a doubt, 100%, like... Totally could not be more different for being the same game. You know what I mean? Could not be more different if it tried. Like, I think something happened there, if I'm not mistaken. Like, didn't, like, Nordic and all them take over, like, before the PC version was really released for this game? Could be wrong on that, but I'm pretty sure it was, like, right about that time. I don't know if Nordic was the ones that, like, made the port for this or not. I have no idea. Like, the port to PC? Not exactly sure, but something happened in there, you know? Something happened in there. And I'm still confused at how they lost, technically, quote-unquote, lost the code to Reflex. And that's kind of their excuse of why, you know, Alive and... MX vs. ADV Supercross and all that shit was so different. Bar Squeezy. Or is that Barneasy? What the fuck? That may not even be Barneasy. I don't know. Dude's name was like super similar. I don't even know. But yeah, I don't know how they could just lose the code like that, dude. Like, come on, now what? Did the Reflex, like, original developers just bounce with that shit? Like, y'all are never going to make a motocross game this good ever again, so good luck. Like, really? Really? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I don't know how much I can believe that. But I don't really understand how that shit gets when it gets like that. So, yeah. But it's just interesting how all that went down with Reflex, you know? Certainly interesting. All right, let's see if we can crank up the in-game audio a little bit now. Hang on just a second. We're on lap 9. Once I finish this race, I'll crank up that in-game sound a little bit. Oh, you can hear them bikes a little bit better. All right, just a little warm-up race. Just a little warm-up race. I got me a little setup going on the Doka motor. We're going to test that out here in just a minute. Got me a little setup on the Doka motor. Don't know if it's going to be better or worse, but for better or worse, we're going to try it out. You know what I'm saying? We are definitely going to try it out. All right. So the madness has not even started yet, but we got a lot of dudes in this server, and it's about to pop off like a motherfucker. So stay tuned. Stay tuned. We're about to open up the T-valve, boys. We're just about to do it to them, dude. The Dokomoto setup I've got quite a bit more on the top speed, so I don't know how good it's going to be here on the old Supercross, but we'll test it out nonetheless. Sup, boys, just tuning into the stream. Spency Boy back to back to back, just like I fucking said. Spency Boy popping out, just like I fucking said. We're just speaking it straight into existence right now, okay? Speaking her straight into existence right now, okay? We're going to go 10 on effects, 20 on engine. Dude said in chat, Anderson equals next Villapoto? I don't know, man. I don't know about if I can agree to that. I mean, Anderson's obviously the big dog. I mean, a big dog, no doubt. Right? Got the team fried back on the green bike. Are you kidding me, dude? Dude asked, would you race viewers?
What the fuck?
Well, I'm on a public server right now, so that should answer that question a little bit, dude. That should answer that shit a little bit, dog. Oh, I got the stone point, baby. Yeah, I saw that shit with the new Alive Untamed backwards compatibility thing. I mean, I don't know what to think about that. I mean, it's cool. Anytime you can have any kind of backwards compatibility, you know, it's going to be cool. But they just need to make a MX vs. ATV collection game at this point, similar to, there we go, T hitting good, similar to that Master Chief collection for Halo, but without all the horse shit it had when it first came out, right? So let me know in chat. Obviously, you shouldn't be able to hear anybody else talking, but just trying to clarify, shouldn't be hearing anybody talking other than the big dog. And let me know where the bike sounds are at. Let me know if the bike audio is pretty good or what. Oh, shit. Like, give me a 1 through 10. Like, a 1 is, like, you can barely, fucking barely hear it. And a 10 is, like, blow your eardrums out. Give me a number here for the in-game bike audio. Dude sent me with the 0. I mean, I know I've got it pretty low, but 1. No bike audio and no voices. Well, there's definitely some bike audio. Let me, 1. Everybody's got it on 1. Yeah, I had a different setting kind of changed here for a minute. We can crank that just a little bit more for right this time being. We'll put her on 30. 30. All right. So yeah, I guess there was no actual in-game chat on the PC version of Reflex. Kind of interesting, kind of weird. I always thought there was, but I guess that was more of a Xbox 360 thing. Okay, the chicks big vibing out here, dude. The Reflex chicks big vibing out here, bro. All right, let's try to actually focus. Spency boy got to focus. Somebody hit that dude up in chat. Tell him how to join this shit, because I've said it a few times. All right, let's try to focus up. Big dog Spency going to focus up here for a race. Big dog Spency going to focus up here for a race. Whoa, hey, getting a little dicey. Already getting a little bit of madness going on here. Getting a little bit of diciness going on here. Whoa, bro. I'm jumping over one dude that's jumping over another dude. We're like too fast, too furious, two times over, multiplied two times over, dude. Hey, here we go. This is my vibe right here, dude. Fuck all those other games, dude. I love this right here, dude. This is straight up my vibe right now, dude. Oh, bro. Audio is decent now. Okay. It should be pretty damn, like, quite a bit more loud than it normally is, but. Oh, Spence. We got a 10-lapper. We got to set up for a good race here, boys. Sit back and sip on your tea and eat your little popcorns, okay? Have you a couple little popcorn farts, okay? We got us a good race cooking up here, boys. I'm probably going to get took out by one of these fucking Reflex pros. Take this inside. Why the fuck was I taking that outside? I have no idea. This is good old Stone Point round one. Everybody runs the exact same line around the entire track and never crashes. So it's going to be on a vibe about like that. You know what I'm saying? But we got damn near a full gate. So we should have a little bit of deformation coming into play here. Okay. Little bit of deformation coming into play here. Oh, that fucking rut going in. It's guiding into those tough blocks, dude. Gotta be a little careful. That rut guiding into them tough blocks. Let's just not crash here, dude. That's the main goal here, dude. Let me just jump through the damn jump through the corner, okay? Dog, I will let you go by right now. I'm playing the long game. We're dungeoning this shit right now, dude. Straight dungeoning this shit right now, bro. Whoa, Spency boy. Consistency, turtley turkey about to win this race right here, okay? Just watch this play out, dude. Watch this play out, dude. These boys out front are going to get all making out and hugging, okay? They're definitely going to go down, okay? We're going to pounce right about lap 7, okay? That's the prediction. We're just watching this all in front of us, right? We're going to stay chill. And we're going to pounce right at about lap 7. This is literally a fucking pro Reflex race right now. Don't worry. Don't worry. Dog, if you crash on this kind of track, you're never going to catch back up. Just saying. Just saying. Oh, Spence. Woo! Spency boy getting a little saucy. Spency boy getting a little scary. Okay. That scared me a little bit. Not going to lie. Whoa, bro. Dude, these ruts kind of trick me up a little bit because everybody's hitting that same exact spot in the corner, right? And it's like all you can do to keep the bike from going into the tough blocks because of that. Makes it a little bit tricky. Gives it a little bit of skill gap. It's kind of cool. I like that. And then, you know, everybody and their grandmother's got to knock out the tough blocks every lap, so you can't just, like, always guarantee that you're going to be able to glide off of those tough blocks properly, right? We are on a public Supercross main 10-lap server right now. That's how you join. Public Supercross main 10-lap PC version only Supercross server right now. What did I tell you, boys? I'm going to pounce about lap 7. These boys are playing around up front. Oh, man. Dude, all I care about right now is just having some consistent races. To be completely honest with you, I don't even give a fuck if I win right now. Or I'm just trying to have some races where I can just... Consistency's got to come before the speed, you know what I'm saying? It don't matter what kind of racing game you're playing, consistency has to come before speed. So if I can't even finish the damn race without crashing, like, we got to get that down first. Then, ah, fuck. Then, as I say that, then we can worry about the rest of it, dude. Oh, sand getting a little kicked. Getting a little kicked. All right. Oh, bro. Keep it chill, dude. Keep it chill, dude. Oh, these tough blocks, dude. That's like a whole entire gameplay element and mechanic to multiplayer, dude. Oh, bro. Oh, Spence. I looked at chat. There, I fucked up. I looked at chat. Said I was off track? What the hell? Okay. All right. Yeah, I need to do a little bit of adjusting on my bike audio. Just the audio to the game in general. Got to do a little bit of adjusting on that. Boys, we're about to have some Reflex multiplayer absolute madness going on out here, dude. I've kind of lost touch in this race already, but that's okay. That's all right. Oh, what's up, dog? Coming back on the track. All righty then. But yeah, as you can see, these two dudes out front, like, I'm pretty much going to have to run a perfectamundo race to keep up with those guys. So, and then that happens, and then the race is over. So, let me get in here and adjust some shit. I can put this on 10 like this. Yep. 10s, NM20, Rack City. Okay, engine 10, effects 10. Then I think I'm going to have to actually quit this for a second here. I'm going to have to join back in another server because I got to adjust a little something here. Okay, let me get out of this right quick ski. We will be right back in the action in just a minute. Raise my game audio here to 50. Got that 50 action going, boy. Got that 50 action going, boys. All right. We'll get our shit figured out here. So I was a little concerned there was in-game like audio, like chat. Let me just make sure. You gotta love how I like to double check literally everything. Okay, 50, 60, yes. Okay, sorry. We'll get it here. Dude says get in first person. That would be fucking insane. I don't actually have the first person mod right now. I need to re-download that, but we will be getting that ASAP. Pronto ASAP Rocky, dude. Sorry, I had to adjust a little bit on my audio stuff. I wasn't sure if there was in-game like chat audio, so I got a little confused about that. But this is the server right here. Supercross main, 10 lapper. Okay. I think it actually put me in a whole new server here, so that should open it back up for some of you boys. Sorry, guys. Didn't mean to just quit that race on you there, but went into the tough blocks, and I was like, fuck it, I gotta fix some game sounds anyway, so. Sorry about that. We're in a whole new server here, though, boys. Dude says in chat, try and say my motocross nickname. Dog, I ain't even gonna attempt to. That sounds like some Dokimoto Shima Takashi shit right there, dude. I ain't even gonna try to say it, dude. Sorry about that, guys. I was in the middle of a race there, but I had to get my game sounds a little bit like I normally have them. Sorry about that. We'll get the ball rolling. But anyways, this should give some of you guys an opportunity to get in the server that might not have been able to get in that full-ass server here. That is better audio. Okay, cool. Yeah, it should be somewhat like low from the, if you've heard a bunch of some of these other motocross YouTuber bike audio, they tend to have it really fucking high, but I like to have mine a little bit lower just so it doesn't get insane, because once you get 4 or 5 bikes around you, it's fucking big hossing, dude. That bike audio like multiplies, dude. Okay, so those two little races right there were just a little bit of warm-ups, dude. We'll get our panties back on, okay? Dude says, you got long ads on your streams. Congrats. I mean, yeah, I've had that for a minute, Big Doug. What's up, Andrew? That's pretty kick-ass, dude. What's up, dude? Yeah, actually, I remember watching all of Cody Shock's like stuff back in the day on the 85, dude. That was crazy. Like watching him and what the fuck was that other dude's name? He never made it like full blown pro. What was that dude's name? Oh my God, I forgot. Oh, it's like right on the tip of my tongue. He like raced, he rode a bunch of two strokes, still races two strokes, I think. Wozni, something like that. You guys remember that? Him and Cody Shock and I think Tyler Wozni, something like that. Him and Cody Shock used to make those, like, first person, let's get into the gameplay here, helmet cam videos in real life. And I remember, like, Shock was on, like a YZ85 whipping that bitch over. Any guys remember watching those old videos? Those are cool. It's cool to see Cody Shock actually make it where he has at this point. Pretty cool, pretty cool. We out here on a little multiplayer action, a little bit of Reflex multiplayer action, taking it back to 2009. Spencey boy popping off like the big dog that he always has been, okay? Spencey boy out here on the Doka motor. Just got that Doka Moto Saki out here, dude. Little Saki, little Saki in my Saki. Ugh. All right. Dude set. Can you whip in real life? Well, I haven't really been riding a lot in real life, so I'd probably look like a straight up like beginner trying to whip right now in real life. But there was a time I could sauce it over a little bit. I'm not gonna claim to be some fucking Axel Hodges fucking toss it all the way backwards or anything, but I could basically get it like all the way sideways, which is not like an impressive thing or anything. I'm not trying to make it sound like that, but I could get my YZ250F. Let me try to throw a whip in this game to show you about what it looked like. Let me see if I can do it. Oh, Carmichael out here, dude. 50 dudes in the chat. 50, 50, 50. What's up, boys? Appreciate you tuning in. Here's a little Reflex multiplayer madness, as you can see, already happening. Passing the goat. The goat passing the goat out here like he's standing still. Oh, man. I whipped about like... maybe a little more than that. Let me do it over the finish. I'll try to show... Hey, what's up? Is that Moto Mika? What a squirrely boy. He tried hard. And he tried so hard. I could whip about like that. You know what I'm saying? About like that in real life. That was about as far as I could do it. As far as I could get it over. About to pass this fucking dude. If I could not land on him, that'd be great. Oh, and then Carmichael come back for the ass pushing... Oh, man. What is that little saying Carmichael says on the broadcast? Shit. I wish I could remember. That would have fit really good right now. What is that stupid shit Carmichael says on the broadcast? Or he has said? Or he's like, oh, Jimmy's. Jimmy's coming up the rear. You know what I'm saying? Some of you boys will know exactly what I'm talking about. What does he say? Carmichael says something like, oh, Cooper Webb came up the rear of Roxon. You know what I'm saying? I forgot exactly what it was. Oh, peace out, Carmichael, dude. Peace out, dude. Peace. We're just going to hit the trip ski to the table, off the table quad right here. That's kind of the easy line. That's kind of the easy line. If you ain't first, you're last, brother. Oh, Spence out here in third. A cool third. Spence out here in a cool third. I need to quit hitting these Mac Daddy lines if I want to actually go fast here. Again, there's two ways to play Reflex nowadays on PC. You can either hit the big lines or you can hit the fast lines. There's two different ways to play it. Okay. I have no idea who this Carmichael dude is right here, but he's definitely having a good time out here, getting a little bit of stream time out here. It's kind of fun. Whoa, Spence. I'm trying to get used to this new setup I got on this Doka Moto. Got a little more sticky. You know, we got that sticky on the green Doka Moto out here, if you know what I'm saying. If you know what I'm saying, then you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying? Oh, Spencey boy hitting him with the work now with these words. Watch it, Dooski. Backtrack. Oh, man. Oh, man. Oh, man. Not again. Spency boy running third. Yeah, that's what I'll probably do. We're going to get to a point where we got these servers literally maxed out on Reflex because you can only have 12 dudes in here. So every once in a while, if you stay tuned in the stream, I'll just jump out of the server real quick and get on a new server, and it'll kind of give some of you guys a chance to get in here that can't get in here. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to try to do that periodically, so make sure you stay tuned for when I jump to another server and you can get on there before it gets filled up. Shit. I kind of wussed out there. Oh. And there's a triple here. Kind of not really got my fastest line figured out on that yet. Oh, shit. Dude asked, do I still play MX bikes? I play MX bikes about, like, once every 2 weeks, man. That's about where I'm at. But, I mean, it's not really saying anything because I don't even really play that much MX Sim either right now. I play MX Sim, like, once a week at the most, right? So I'm not even really playing either one hardcore right now. I'm having so much fun in these arcade motocross games again that, like, dude, I'm, like, having fun playing dirt bike games again. It's been a while, dude, you know? You get into those simulator-esque motocross games, and, I mean, they're awesome, don't get me wrong. I've put way too much time to even explain into those games, but not MX bikes, but MX Sim. But once you put so much time into them, it's so refreshing going back to these arcade games to just have a good time in, you know? Obviously, I'm not going to go play some fucking Monster Energy official Supercross game for any extensive amount of time. That's not what I mean by going back and having fun. I'm talking about Unleashed, Untamed, Reflex, Alive. That's what I'm talking about, bruh. You know what I'm saying? We got to clarify, bruh. Got to clarify, dude. Boys, we got any Super Chat donations I get, I will read your message off in the stream. So any kind of question you want to ask me or whatever, you can send me a Super Chat and I will read that off. Also, we got the Dudeski memberships popping back off. We got the channel memberships popping back off. Of course, YouTube's kind of weird about that. There is no join button if you're on mobile. So that's a little squirrely boy, but if you're on PC, you can see the join button. I know you can go to the front page and see the join button, see all the perks you get. Got a lot of cool perks popping off at that. We will be scooting with that. So, Spency Boy out here about 30 seconds back right now. The Reflex Pro's putting in the work right now, dude. Reflex Pro's putting in the work. I've not ran a good race by any stretch of the imagination, but still. See, this is one of them tracks right here that I was hitting way too many Big Daddy lines. Like right there, I was actually jumping that freestyle jump all the way, which is slow as hell. Way too much air time, right? A lot of these little sections I was hitting on the 360 version that looks really cool and looks like I'm going really fast, but I'm actually not because it's fucking way too much air time. So it's kind of having to relearn Reflex a little bit here to run with these real fast dudes in the game because that's not really how I played the 360 version at all. I just always like hit the biggest jump I possibly could, which is, if you know, that's typically not the fastest way to get around a track. Every once in a while it is, but typically it's not. 51 dudes in the chat. What's up, sup? Sup, my dudes? What's up, my dude? We're opening up that T-valve straight up. We ain't even opened it up yet. We just cracked the valve a little bit. Just pff, cracked that valve a little bit. We haven't fully opened it up yet, if you know what I'm saying. Just cracked, just pff, pop that NOS button open just a little bit. Just pff, right? So that's the vibe we're on right now. We have not totally cranked that. Next race, we will totally crank that Soldier Boy, okay? So just be ready. Be ready. Dude, we're going to have some fucking Midnight Club Dub Edition remix streams coming up. We're going to have some, might fuck around and have a damn Halo Infinite stream coming up. You know what I'm saying? Could be a good time. Could be a good time. Dude says, I got to go. Bye. Dude's got to go take a fat rip in the toilet, dude. He had to hurry. He had to hurry. He said, fuck this Spency Boy stream. I got to go rip one real quick, dude. He's got to go rip one real quick, bro. Yeah, these boys out front are just running away from me. Straight running away from me right now. We will get our act together on Reflex multiplayer, though. It may take a couple streams, couple 20-30 races, but we will eventually get our shit together on here. Got to relearn the fast lines on all these tracks again, shit like that, right? You can actually jump. A little whip glitch for the win, boys. 420 blaze. Spence. I appreciate y'all boys tuning back into another stream. We ain't really got the actual reflex madness happening yet, but it will happen in this next race. Don't you worry about it. This Doka motor, I think, is going to be more of a national bike than a supercross bike, the way I got it set up. I think she's going to be a little more outdoor vibed. I see you boys in chat, just a little tough to look at it when I'm in the middle of a race here. I'm already doing shitty enough. I don't need to sit here and look at chat while I'm trying to race, or I'm going to do even worse. So give me just a second here, and I'll take a look at chat again. Oh, shit. A lot of momentum can be carried through this, and that's where you really have to start focusing a little bit on reflex. When you really, like, I can get around these tracks, I can hit maybe not the biggest rhythm, but at least a decent rhythm. I can sit here and do this, but, like, it's not, I'm not going to be able to compete with the fastest boys running like this, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to have to focus in a little more on really hitting that line, not sliding at all, you know what I mean? Straight gripping the ground, like, it's going to take a little more focus to really run with these boys. Just a little more focus. Dude took the fat shit. He's already back, dude. Whoa, Spence. And I got to get a little more comfortable with gliding up the side of those tough blocks, because it literally makes me take a fat shart right in my britches every time I get close enough to those tough blocks, right? You get a little scared. You're like, right? Get a little tensed up. So I got to get a little more used to getting comfortable with riding right on that ragged edge of the tough blocks. That'll help my case a little bit. My underwear can only take so many sharts before they completely blow out the bottom end. You know what I'm saying? Got to be a little careful if you know what I'm saying. So we're on lap 7 here, running a cool third. Have no idea how many dudes are behind me. Probably none. I'll see a guy. One dude behind me. We're just bringing up the caboose here. No biggie. Probably some dudes a little further back as well. I think there was like 6-7 dudes in the server when it started. But when we restart here, it'll be full gate. Okay. Yeah, these 10 lappers, I'm going to get my ass straight kicked in these 10 lappers. You got to know exactly what you're doing on a particular track to be able to really do that. I think the line is to jump here, then to the table. Yeah, that's the one. That's the one I was meaning to hit. That's the one I was trying to hit there. That was the one. Come on, Spence. You can do it, brother. You can do it, brother. Spency boy with the afternoon stream out here, just big dog vibing. Yo, let me know in chat, do you guys prefer, like, morning time streams, midday streams, afternoon streams, nighttime streams? And, of course, this is all going to depend on where you're actually from, right? But I just want a general idea of what the majority would rather, when they would rather have streams. Let me know in chat. Give me, like, a morning, brunch, lunch, 420, and then nighttime. Those are your selections, okay? Obviously, we're not always going to be able to hit the 420 streams because sometimes I'm a little busy at that time every day. You know what I'm saying? But we'll try to make it work, dude. Okay, let's see where we're at here. So you can jump to there, but that's weird AF. Whoa. Gotta love the old man. Let me see if I can talk. Gotta love the old metal ramps on these supercross tracks. Gotta love it. Torquid hit us with the 420. What a legend. What an absolute gaming legend. We out here on the Kingston round two, just, you know, still hitting those lines. We was hitting back on the 360. That's not cutting it, dude. It's not cutting it right now. Okay, jump over there and then to here. That's a potential quad out of that. Okay. See, a lot of these different rhythms on Reflex Supercross tracks, there's almost like multiple ways to hit a big line. You know, and that's one of them right there. That rhythm right there, there's like four or five different ways to hit a big line. So, kind of got like a difference of there, you know. Ooh. Jump over that. Double. Okay. Bounce off the tough blocks. Got to use the tough blocks to bounce off of. Okay. Triple there, I would assume, is at least decently quick. Now that I'm hitting that rhythm in the back, I'm at least keeping these dudes somewhat in check. Not in check as far as I'm going to catch them, in check as far as that number don't just keep going up and up and up that I'm behind here. That's what I meant. So, but yeah, it's going to take me doing at least like two or three more races on every single one of these stock tracks on Reflex to really get my lines down again. It's going to take me a minute, but we'll get there. We'll get there. You can already see me feeling the vibe. Oh, man. Can already see me starting to feel that vibe a little bit, dude. Once I do have that vibe figured out again here on Reflex, it's going to be money on the line, dude. Yeah, Reflex multiplayer gets way more laggy the more people you have in the server. Right now, we've got like, I think there's like six or seven in here. I'm not for sure, but it's pretty okay right now. Once we get max dudes in the server, it'll get even more laggy. Trust, big trust, dude. It'll get more laggy, dude. Certainly. But boy, we're going to do a little bit of national racing at some point tonight, too. So just stay tuned in the stream, and you'll see whenever I go to that other national public server. And that deformation gets big hossing when you run 10 laps on a national track with actual real riders and not AI. It gets big hossing, dude, like you've never seen in your life before, dude. It's a completely different kind of reflex than you've ever seen in your life, dude. We had a stream like a couple days ago where that deformation on those Reflex DLC tracks was popping, dude. I'm talking like some of the best deformation I have ever seen in any of these fucking games. Like, period. Straight period, dude. Whoa, the kickers. There's them kicker vibes starting to come out now. Oh, shit. My best lap on lap 9? Yeah, sounds about right. Turn to 6 upside down. It's a 9 now. MJ in every way. I just don't fade away. Oh, man, that Spency boy don't fade away, does he? You thought he was going to. You thought he was going to. Let's just keep it real. 2021, Spency boy kind of faded a little bit. Everybody thought, oh, this motherfucker's done. All of a sudden, it was just bam, bam, Spency Boy stream, hitting you just like that. Oh, man, and we ain't stopping. We ain't even slowing down. We're actually picking up the speed, okay? We're actually just now starting to put our thumb on the NOS button. We really ain't even hit the NOS button yet. We just got our thumb on it, okay? Just got the thumb on it, okay? Just getting ready to strike, okay? We got face cam, green screen, big dog mean coming up very soon, okay? Very soon, dog. But it's all good. This last year in 2021, even though it was like major struggles and being able to get back to where I even could stream in the first place, had a fucking crazy-ass issue with just trying to get fast enough internet to be able to do this shit. But now that we got everything going again, it's going to be popping off, dog. I'm telling you. Oh, dude, just absolutely railing the rut. Railing the ruts and banging the, you know what I'm saying? Oh, man, Spency boy. Oh, I'm so glad this race is over right here. That one wore me out a little bit. Not going to lie. That one wore me out a little bit. All Oh, it's all Raphael. Okay. Everybody said, okay, you boys said, one of you said afternoon, one of you said 4:20, one of you said morning, and then the other dude said afternoon, evening. Okay. So the majority said afternoon. Okay. Spud dude was not super far in front of me, but a little bit. How do I veto? Can we veto this? Oh shit, I missed it. That's okay. Let's get on a different bike. Let me try something else out here. Ooh, got that blaze, dude. Ooh, let's get on the blaze, dude. I'm blazing it now, dude. Let's just blaze a trail real quick. Yeah, yeah. Everybody's got to work and shit. Like, it's pretty damn obvious that, like, obviously you'd try to live stream more afternoon, nighttime vibe. But it's also, you got to understand, I got fans from all over the fucking world. So sometimes my afternoon is their morning, and my morning is their night, and my 4:20 is their 5 o'clock on a Monday. You know what I'm saying? It's like... So... I think the best thing for the streams is just kind of change it up a little bit, man. You know, have a couple evening streams, have a couple midday streams, have some morning streams, just kind of, and whoever can make it, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to get it too, like, oh, look at the stoppies. I don't want to get it too, like, doing it at the exact same time every day, because then there's going to be some people that can just never make it. So, I think the best thing is just, majority of them I'm going to try to do afternoon, but we're going to vary it up a little bit. Boys, this is a goddamn full gate right here. Now we got some Reflex Madness going on. Now we got some Motocross Madness going on. Oh, man. Hey, boys. Careful, boys. Careful, boys. Come on, Spence. Come on, Spencey boy. Spencey boy out here on some random-ass bike setup. Have no idea. Gotta hit that. Gotta hit that. Gotta hit this, too. Oh, man, hitting the big lines already right out the gate. They can't fucking hang, I'm telling you right now. Soon as I get this game figured out again, they're not gonna be able to hang. I fucking promise you, dude. Fucking promise you, dude. Oh, my God. We already fucking cranked that T-valve open. Oh, bro. Oh, bro. Oh, no, 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 Spencey boy. You got it going now, brother, man. Don't hit the toughie. Oh, Spence. We hit the toughie, but it's okay. We corrected quickly. We corrected quickly. Oh, my God, this guy's insane. Oh, popping the tricks over the jumps. I'm definitely not to that vibe check yet, dude. Definitely not to that vibe check yet, dude. We ain't throwing the no-footers on the damn singles out here, dude. We're not that cool yet, okay? We're pretty cool, but we ain't that cool yet, you know? We got to work up to that, dude. Got to get a little more comfortable, then we can hit them with the work on the damn trick over the damn singles, okay? Oh, fuck, I missed the triple, but that's okay. Again, let's try to actually be a little consistent here. Oh, don't hit the dude's bike. Okay, we're good, we're good. Damn, look at the rut already forming. Oh, bro. This is getting some madness already. You can just see it, dude. You can just see it, dude. Come on, Spencey boy. This blaze is kind of blazing a trail for me right now. Not gonna lie, dude. Not gonna lie, dude. Oh, bro. Oh, Spence. Damn, Spencey boy. Yeah, no, I'm not gonna let you pass me, bro. Good try, though, bro. Oh, Spence. I can't keep having them stupid little mistakes. Keep having those stupid little just, like, why am I doing that? type mistakes. Just a little bit. Oh, this is a place where you can either gain or lose an ass load. These boys knocking the tough blocks out. We got multiple dynamics of staying on the bike right now, okay? Oh, gotta nail this triple, but it's gonna be tough. With all this damn multiplayer lag, it is going to be tough. Those bigger rhythms get more and more scary the more multiplayer lag you get, like straight up. Then shit like that happens. That multiplayer lag makes it real scary, dude. You know, shit you would normally just without a doubt hit on like the 360 version. Oh, my lant, dog. When you get a full gate and you make any little mistake like that, you're going to get hit. Like, no question about it. Gotta get used to this multiplayer lag, though, dude. It's on another level. Pretty sure it's got me as the damn host. And I think that's cutting me down a little bit here. Cutting me down just a little bit here. Now we're getting the speed through them whoopskies. Okay. Yeah, it sucks that you... That would have been cool to still be able to play the 360 version online. Woo-wee. If that would have been the case, it would have been a whole different story here. But this is what we got, so this is what we got. You know what I'm saying? When you put, like, literally 1,000 times more time into a certain version of the game, and you try to play a different version of it on a different console, it's going to be a little bit weird, you know? Going to definitely take a little bit of a learning process to get all that figured out again. That kicker is making that jump way the fuck easier, though. I will say that for show, for show. Kicker certainly making it easier. Whoa, we hit the boot. We hit the boot. All right, this deformation coming into big play right now, dude. As we knew it would, the deformation is fucking insane on the PC version. Like, way different than it is on the 360 version. Way different, dude. And, of course, when you're trying to actually live stream, it's going to be a little tougher to be as consistent. That's the tough part, man. When you're live streaming, you are not going to be as consistent. Just, like, without a doubt. You know, there's some live streamers, they kind of, like, just completely, basically ignore the stream. And ignore that and just play the fucking game, you know? But I still like to try to engage with the stream at least a little bit. But it's tough to do, especially once you start getting in these competitive reflex fucking racing situations. It gets tough, dude. Oh, there we go. I had to pop off. This track is so sick. Yes, it is, dude. It certainly is. Okay. Yeah, that was really cool how they made that section right there into that triple, because you had to have the momentum from the jump before to be able to hit it. You had to have it. You couldn't hit it without it. So, like, if you mess up like that, you can't even hit the main triple. Like, what kind of big dog status track designs is that, dude? Literally can't even hit the main triple unless you hit the little triple before it. That's pretty big, Hassan, dude. Pretty cool how they had that back in these days. But yeah, you know, anytime you're streaming a game multiplayer, you're going to have a certain group that's going to be fucking trying to win the race like it's a damn, you know, $1,000 on the line type shit. And, you know, you can have all different levels of seriousness into the multiplayer public servers, right? Well, I knew I was going to do that right there. But yeah, if I was really to try to really keep up with these dudes in the front, I would basically have to not say anything for the entire race. I would have to literally just not say a damn thing, not look at chat, not do anything. Okay, then it's like, what the hell's the point of streaming, right? So there's kind of a balance to it. If I can get myself up there in this next race and really get where I'm running towards the front, I'll try to focus in a little more, but... If I can get to that point, we'll try to focus in a little more here. But yeah, that's how it goes, bro. You got quite the group of individuals that still are like serious about Reflex. I mean, serious about it, dude. Like they somehow never really went to like MX Bikes really or MX Sim. They just stayed on Reflex. Like, oh, man. there is quite the group of individuals that did that, which is pretty crazy, but it's wild, dude. They're definitely on a whole nother vibe, dude. Okay, now we're hitting that a little bit. I'm gonna have to hit that kind of rhythm like every fucking lap, or there's just no competing at all. Dude, this deformation. I ain't felt this kind of deformation on Reflex in a colder than a witch's titty minute, big dogs. I ain't never felt this kind of deformation on Reflex on these particular tracks. There's just something about it, dude. If you've not raced with a max gate on the PC version, like if you've raced on the 360 version full gate of like AI with 30 laps, it's not like this. You know, this is just different, dude. This is just different right here. And I'm not really saying either one is like better or worse, but they're just different for sure, though. All right, now we're hitting that. Okay, little by little, boys and girls. Little by little, dudes and dudeskies, we will get our shit figured out on the old Reflex, dude. We will certainly get her figured out, bro. But yeah, I had that one crash on my own there. That definitely put me back. Now we're getting that vibe going. Now we're saucing her up just a little bit, dude. But yeah, I'm bringing the attention back to this game like it had back when all those dudes was doing like fucking custom track reviews and the multiplayer servers on PC were popping off, right? So you got a lot of these guys that they can't really go in here and do a whole lot of racing like this on a public server unless I'm in here live streaming. So they're gonna fucking, you know, pounce on it and they're gonna show my ass up. You know what I'm saying? But we will get it going here, dudes. We're catching whoever the fuck this is a little bit. Catching this dude just a little bit, dude. But yeah, with these 10 lappers, like if you have one or two crashes on your own, you're going to go right to the back. And there ain't really a whole lot you can do about it, you know? Reflex is definitely what I've noticed with this, like, pro faster meta of the game is, like, you can't afford to crash like you would on a simulator, you know? Like on MX Sim, like even if you crash in a race, like if your skills are, you know, you can separate yourself enough to where it doesn't really matter and you can kind of pull yourself through. But like with this game, on the other hand, everybody's at more of a level, you know what I mean? So you're not, if you crash here, you're not catching back up. There is no, I mean, maybe if you have one little mistake, you could, but you'd have to be, then you'd have to be fucking perfect everywhere else. I mean, demortally perfect everywhere else, right? So I'm really going to have to get more consistent here to be able to even think about running with some of these boys. We're going to have to be like literally no crashing in a 10-lap race at all. None. Zero. Nada. Okay. So I'm still kind of playing it like, oh, I could crash a couple times and still run with these boys. Fuck no, you can't do that. You can't do that. Can't even crash once, dude. Cannot even go down one time, dude. Tell you what, though, these bigger jumps are getting way easier now that that deformation's cutting in there a little bit. For sure, though. Oh. What, I ran a 112? Yeah, we can definitely go faster than that. Oh my god, look at that deformation. It's got them jump faces straight, like, shaved off, dude. Shaved off, bro. This got a cool rut right here forming. Look at that. Oh, man. Got to carry way the hell more momentum into these whoops as well. Oh, dude. Tough blocks out all over the place, man. Tough blocks out to kill you, dude. Everywhere, dude. Them tough blocks, it's literally like a core aspect of the multiplayer. Being able to dodge tough blocks at the last second. That bike was kind of trash water. But, what's up, Lucas? What's up, dog? Yeah, dude, and they're at the 109. Yeah, all of these top five are literal pro racers in the game. You should be able to just tell by their names how insane, like, fucking capital letter their names are, but, like, literally, top five right here is pro Reflex dudes. Just to give you a little example, I'm not saying they're fast. I'm saying they're fucking pro Reflex dudes, okay? So me getting a seventh to pro Reflex dudes, that's A-OK in my book. A-OK in my book, dog. Is the server full? I don't know. Maybe it is. Holy shit. Damn, it's going to all the DLC tracks here. What's up, Ludwig? What's up, bruh? Holy shit, this dude was sideways beside me, dude. Dude sitting sideways, fucking boys in the day. What the... Yo, somebody explain to me what the hell just happened right there. I have no idea. Oh, yeah, that 12-player multiplayer lag hitting hardcore right now. Oh, man. Oh, man. See if we can finish a little better in this race. See if we can do a little better in this race. That's going to be fucking key, hitting that jump right there. Going to be key. And then key hitting the inside there for that. Okay. Right, you got to be on one, like, from the start of the race to run with these boys. There ain't no other way to keep up with these boys, you know what I mean? You got to be on one from day one out here. Cannot give them an inch or they'll take a mile, you know what I'm saying? You got to have that T-valve fucking shooting when you first start or they will run away with it. Definitely like this Shima setup I got going a little better than I had on that Honda. Like this a little bit better here. Spitzy boy kind of on a vibe right now, though. Spitzy boy on at least a little bit of a vibe, though. We're at least holding our own here a little bit. Holding our own here a little bit. Hitting the Mac Daddy Fatties. Man, this is fucking crazy. Feels like I'm in a damn Reflex Pro race right now. Fucking crazy, dude. But yeah, anytime you want to know if somebody's like a pro Reflex player, all you got to do is look at their name. It's going to be like capital, capital, R, V, exclamation point, Torque It. Had to shout out old Torque It on it. It's going to be something crazy like that, you know? That's how you know they're a Reflex Pro. Kind of funny how they all got real similar names. Crazy, dude. Spencey boy out here with a fat third. Thought I was in second. One dude, like, straight ripping out front. Never stopped playing Reflex since 2009. Straight. I mean, I feel like I'm running a pretty good race right now. Big dog, like, fucking 6 seconds ahead of me right now. Damn it, I knew I was going to mess up on that once. That jump, and then that happens. You got to love it, dude. You got to love it. Every time I have the slightest little mess up on a jump, then it's wham, somebody comes from behind and knocks me down. That's exactly what happened in that last race. That's so hard to avoid that. Of course, it wasn't the dude's fault for running into me. I'm being a jackass hitting these, messing up on the rhythms, okay? It's totally my fault, okay? But it's so hard to avoid that on Reflex with the way the collision works in this game. Like, you really can't do a whole lot about it, dude. Oh, good respawn, Tough Block. I'm just having a fucking day out here, dude. Tough Block respawns right in front of me. But yeah, like, if you have that little mistake in one of these races like this, you're going to get jacked from behind. Like, there's no other way around it, dude. You're going to have one mistake will turn into about five crashes. In this kind of racing environment right here. One little, not even a mistake, just like not hitting the big rhythm will turn into like seven crashes in a row. And it's really hard to avoid it. Because with Reflex's collision, all they got to do is just kiss you with their tire or basically any part of their bike, and you're instantly going to pop off. They just got to kiss you, and you're going to pop off, you know? So it's kind of hard to avoid that. I don't even know if I'm hitting the fastest line right up in here, but it's working okay. Somewhat consistent. A lot of dudes are going way the fuck inside right here and doing like this kind of jump. Oh, fuck that. I don't like that rhythm. We ain't hitting that one again. Probably didn't even hit it really properly, but look at that deformation though, dude. Deformation though, dude. Whoa, that's getting smoothed out. Okay. You can still bank into that. Oh, dude, you can bank into that motherfucker hardcore. Like, hardcore. Then it's just so hard to catch up. That's what I mean. You run in third place, have one little, not even a mistake, then you get jacked from behind and pop off. Then it's impossible to catch back up because nobody else is going to have a mistake because it's Reflex, right? So then you're kind of stuck in this, you can't really do jack shit. That's kind of what happened in that last race. You basically have to be flawless on Reflex if you want to win these little public lobby multiplayer races. Pretty much got to be flawless, dude. That's one thing I've learned about it that's a lot different than like a MX Sim public server. Hit that rhythm a little better from the inside. But like, you know, that kind of should show you a little bit difference of skill gap right there. Because you start getting to something more like MX Bikes or MX Sim, and it's going to be, there's so much more potential to catch back up, you know. Because everybody's got more potential to crash on a jump. Everybody's got, it's Reflex is hard to catch back up, dude. That's one thing I'm learning about this multiplayer meta of this game. It's fucking hard to catch back up. You got to be up there and you got to stay up there. There ain't no like, oh, I'm going to fuck around and crash a couple once or twice and win the race. No, that ain't going to happen, dogs. That ain't going to happen out here, dogs. Even if you're like perfection on these rhythms, of course I'm not, but even if you're perfection on this shit, you still can't crash. Like there's quite a few dudes that's got Reflex down to the point of, they can get on a track like this, not have a single mistake, and hit every single rhythm perfectly for 10 laps, right? There's a lot of people that can do that on Reflex on PC. A lot of guys that can do that. I'm not to that kind of level yet. We are not to that kind of level yet. We're like, oh, I'm just a little, I like to have fun playing Reflex, guys. So, you know, we're big scrubbing out here for Reflex. We're big beginner scrubs out here for Reflex, dude. I'm out here. I like to have fun playing Reflex is fun, dude. Oh, man. And then get my ass chewed alive in these servers. Oh, you can triple that. Holy nuts. Holy shit, that was a big line. That's something that I don't feel like you're going to be able to hit unless you have the deformation hitting on the PC version. Dude, it makes these jumps so kickered. That is so crazy. You actually hit bigger rhythms the more the deformation goes. Makes the shit so kickered, dude. So kickered. Well, we're not in dead last, but close to it. But I got kind of a train here in front of me. At least the slow train. We're bringing up the caboose here, boys. Bringing up the caboose. No big deal. Bringing up that old caboose, bruh. First place is 25 seconds up, so we're making 20 seconds up now. We're making slight improvements. Everybody's kind of right here in front of me. It's better than motherfuckers being like 30 seconds ahead of me. Certainly better than that. 30 or 40. Dude, that was a big-ass line I hit right there, dude. That was some Mac Daddy shit I did on that last lap. We made up some time right there. When you hit those lines that you can only hit when the deform kicker gets on a jump face, that's pretty big, Daddy. I don't think you'd realistically be able to hit that very much without the deform kickers. I think that's almost like kicker specific type rhythm right there. Oh, dudes, these tracks are getting so cool how they're changing that much like that. I'm not gonna be able to hit this big line now. Lap 8, don't hit my fucking head. Okay. Dude, that line was crazy, bruh. Crazy, bruh. Yeah, first place must have crashed or something a while ago. It's weird if you sit there and look at the time, like you'll see it kind of yo-yo a little bit, you know. It'll kind of go back and forth a little bit. Fucking tough blocks, dude. Tough blocks, dude. You're going to have to hit an alternate fucking line when those tough blocks get like that, bro. You're going to have to. There wasn't no way I was going to get through those like that. No way, bro. But you can see, I mean, for being just like a non-pro on Reflex, I would say I've had a decent race right here, and I'm still 20 seconds behind first. So that should just give you a little bit of an idea of what we're dealing with here competition-wise, okay? That should give you a little bit of an idea. I've had a decent, what I would consider a decent race, and this is where we're at. So when I say you got to be perfect to stay up front on Reflex, I'm talking perfectamundo, dog. Like, not just pretty good, not just kind of good. Perfectamundo, bro. It's another level, bro. See if we can catch sixth right here, at least. Whoever's in sixth place right now, I'm about to fucking pass your ass, dude. Just focus on your own race, dude. No mistakes, dude. No mistakes, big dog. Now that kicker's getting worn out to where you can't really hit that triple. So there was like a specific couple laps there where you could realistically hit it. And then there was other laps where you couldn't as much so realistically hit it. All right, there we go. There we go. That did it for us. That is such a weird rhythm. Like, of all of the big rhythms on Reflex, that one right there is so... That's probably one of the hardest ones to hit consistent because you don't just hit it wide open. You know, you got to let off just a little bit to get right down the fucking... These dudes are... We're all falling apart right here at the end of the race, dude. We're literally all falling apart right here, dude. I feel like that one lap that I did hit that big-ass line, that's got to be at least somewhat decent. Somewhat decent. We're bringing up the caboose here. Oh, yeah. Boxcar. I forgot about that with this track. I wonder how many dudes take the cut line or not. There are some fucking massive cut lines on this. Of course, I wasn't hitting any of them, but... Yeah, there's a lot on this one. But doesn't it... It should give you cuts, but I'm sure these pro motherfuckers got it figured out. Yeah. Top four have no cuts, so they know what the hell they're doing. Faux damn show. Then Spud got a cut. Hurin whooped my ass. All right. That's cool. Damn it, Hurin. I had you beat there. Motherfucker. So yeah, we're literally hosting a pro Reflex server right now. If you didn't realize what was, we're literally hosting a pro Reflex server. Yeah, I lost my ass there at the end of that race. I was like, fuck it. I just gave up, really. All right, I got my shit at least a little bit figured out here on Stone Point. I should be able to, as long as I can avoid the crashing here with someone else, I should be good. Easy, brothers. Easy, brothers. Easy, brothers. Yeah, dude. Holy shit, these boys. Yeah, that's Reflex madness if I've ever goddamn seen it. Oh, bro. All right, I'm about tired of getting my ass kicked. Let's try to focus up here. About tired of getting my ass straight showed up here. Oh, dude, everybody's so damn consistent on this fucking track. Oh, no, no. Oh, no, no. Oh, dude's going in for the takeouts out here. Spency boy, just I'm the announcer of the pro reflex race right here. Don't worry, I'm not actually a part of it. I'm just announcing it and looking at things that are happening in the pro, literal pro reflex race. $1,000 on the line right now, okay? Top six dudes at least are literal reflex gods, okay? Actual reflex Chad legends, okay? At least the top five, well, I'm in the top five, but I meant everybody else. Dog, they are big hossing on reflex right now, dude. All right, let's bring them in. Let's bring in the focus a little, Spence. Bring in that focus a little, baby. And fucking Tough Blocks. Tough Blocks adds another level to the shit, I'll tell you that for damn sure. Right when you think you got the track figured out, then them random-ass Tough Blocks will be out on the track, and you gotta change your shit up a little bit, which I think is badass, by the way. I think that's fucking awesome that there's like a... Even on a super easy track... Yes, sir. Super easy track like this, you still have an element of potential craziness in a section, you know, from the Tough Blocks, which is pretty cool. I like that. I don't think the developers ever really anticipated the Tough Blocks to make that much of an impact on it, but kind of cool to see. As long as I can avoid, you know, somebody running into me here, I should be able to at least stay where I'm at. Slid out just a little bit right there. Just a little bit. I'm not saying I'm going to win this race, but should be able to at least stay where I'm at if I can stay like I'm going here. Goddamn, Spency boy straight sweeten right. Oh, my Mac Daddies. What I tell you, boys, we'll get it figured out. We'll get this reflex on PC figured out, boy. Oh, bros. Yo, if you're one of these pro-ass fucking capital letter name motherfuckers and I beat you in one of these races, you need to feel real ashamed of yourself because, oh, man, if I do that to you right now, dude, don't let me do it to you right now, dude. Don't let me do it to you right now, dude. Oh, man, that was a big daddy fatty jump, dude. We hit the Mac Daddy line right there, dude. I don't think I've ever hit that fucking rhythm in this game before, ever. Because on the 360 version, like I'm saying, the deformation doesn't get enough of a kicker to really be able to even hit that jump right there in the first place. Spency boy out here going to win the $1,000 Reflex Pro Championship. Don't even worry about it. Fucking, you're going to respawn, Tough Blocks? Don't even worry about it, dude. I told you, boys, just give me a goddamn second and I'll get my shit together, okay? Told you, boys. I told you, boys. Yeah, I told you, boys. Whoever's in first, you got Galaxy Boy on your ass, bro. You better get your ass NOS button hit. You better get it going, dude, because I'm on you, dude. I know you hadn't quit playing this game since 2009, dude, but I'm on you, dude. Be careful, dude. You got the Spency Boy right on your ass, dude. No, I'm just kidding. I'm actually not that close to you. You're big hossing, dude. Kind of fun to be able to run up here a little bit, though, and not get fucking eighth again. That's kind of fun times, you know what I'm saying? Oh, that's another thing I didn't think of. When you're up here in the front, you got way less of a chance of running into the Tough Block bullshit, right? Because the further and the further back you get, the more chance you're going to have of some... If you're in the front, you have basically no chance of a Tough Block being out, which is a massive advantage. And the further and the further back you get, the more chance you have of a Tough Block being knocked out, because it takes them quite a while to respawn. Okay? So, there's another little... The more in the back you are, the worse it is for you, because even if you can avoid the Tough Block, you're not going to be able to hit the same line that you would normally hit, whereas if you're in first, unless you're running into a lapper, you're not going to have an issue of a Tough Block being out. You know? That's not even going to, like, play a part at all. Yo, dog, out front, just ride your own race, dude. You ran a really good race. Do not let a literal beginner reflex PC player beat you right now, dude. Don't let it happen. Please, dude. Don't let it happen, dude. Just ride your own race. You're doing really good, dude. Do not let an actual Reflex fucking beginner PC Reflex player beat you right now, dude. Please don't let it happen, dude. We don't want to let that happen on live stream, dude. We can't let that happen on live stream. That would be a big disgrace, dude. Big disgrace, dude. Don't let it happen, dude. You need to get on the gas a little more, dude, because if you don't, I'm going to mess around and fucking catch you right now, dude. Don't let it happen, bruh. We're having too much fun out here today, boys. Too much fun out here today. Now I'm getting that consistency down. Of course, this is literally the easiest Supercross track in the game. Okay, let's keep it clear, okay? But we are getting a little more consistent out here. Spitzy boy kind of on one right now on the Stony Point. We're a little stoned on the Stony Point, you know what I'm saying? We're kind of stony on the Stony Point. All right. Sup, boys in chat, just tuning in. Spincy boy out here, the little Reflex multiplayer live stream, little Reflex madness. First race I've even done halfway decent in today, so we're kind of getting somewhere here. Kind of getting somewhere here. Yeah, you start getting into that where you... I can already feel that laser lining feeling starting to hit, especially on this track. Oh, shit, I did not mean to jump that like that. Fuck! Oh, good old PC version of Reflex, dude. I promise you, I will bet $1 million I would not have popped off right there on the 360 version for landing like that. It straight up wouldn't have happened. But you get on that PC version, boy, and it'll do it to you every once in a while. It will certainly do it to you every once in a while. We're still in second, though. But yeah, that's the kind of mistake you cannot have if you want to actually win the race. That was the one mistake I couldn't have to potentially allow me to actually win the race here. I really don't even know how it popped off either. That was not like a super over jump. It really, for Reflex, that wasn't shit. I didn't even get reflexed. What the? I definitely should have gotten reflexed right there instead of just popped right off. No doubt. But it's all good. Third is 10 seconds behind me and first is 10 seconds ahead of me. So we're like dead even right here as far as the guy in front of me and the guy behind me. And it just starts getting so micro at this point, you know, especially on a track like this. It's like every little fucking micro scrub, tighter scrub you can hold to the ground, you know, that's going to make the big difference out up here up the front like this. Every little fucking millimeter of momentum, extra momentum you can carry, you know, it's going to make a little bit of a difference here. A deformation's sick, though, dude. If you've not got in here and raced on some of these Reflex multiplayer servers in a while, whoo-wee. That deformation's big daddy. Felt like I'm running a, like, actual decent race here, though. I feel pretty good on this one. Now we're actually kind of on a vibe here now. You can almost jump to that, but not really feasible. Whoa, dude, we about got that sand section totally smoothed out. There's like nothing there, dude. I'm way too scared to hit that quad in again. Way too scared. Not even gonna lie right now, bro. We're way too scared of that again. That scared me even hitting that in the first place. I didn't even think I was gonna... I just... opened up the T-valve all of a sudden, dude. Just held the gas on and I hit that bitch. But I can promise you that's not something you're going to hit every single lap. Got the Moto Go-Go out here, dude. Got all the Reflex legends out here, dude. Her and Moto Go-Go, it's a big dog status. Spincy boy with the Mad Dog second place with all these damn Reflex pros. It's crazy out here, bruh.
Fucking crazy, bro.
We are on the Supercross main 10-lap public server on the PC version of Reflex. Hop up in here, dudes and dudeskies. Dude, that was fun as fuck right there. I'm not going to lie. Yeah. That Gage dude out front, he's a pro Reflex player. Let's just say that. But yeah, you kind of got to learn the damn, you got to learn the meta of the game. You know, you got to learn, like, these servers, it's all about getting a start, number one, which is always important, but getting a start, avoiding collisions, literally never pop off the bike. You can't, if you pop off the bike, you're not going to win the race, period. I don't care how fast you are, if you pop off the bike, maybe if you do it in the first corner, you might still have a chance, but anywhere else, no, you're not. So, good start. Do not pop off the bike. And you got to hit the rhythm. Whatever that main rhythm is, you can't even miss that once. Those three things have to be done to win one of these races here. So, I see you boys in chat. What's up? What up? What up, my dude? What up? Spency boy opening up the T-Valve. Got the mad second place, dude. I'm taking home that second place trophy, okay? Reflex random online server second place trophy. We're going to put that on a big pedestal, dude. Putting that right up there, top pedestal, dude. I appreciate you boys tuning in to another stream. We're just having us a good old time out here. That tea is so fucking good, boy. That tea is so fucking good, boy. Yeah, that's the thing about Reflex. You know, it's like... It's like that arcade motocross game that actually has skill gap to it. So it's like this, everybody's going to be decent at it. You know what I mean? Everybody's going to be pretty good at it. So then it makes it really, really hard to separate yourself. So then the ones that have played it since 2009 and never missed a day, they've got that little one percentile difference, which makes all the difference on a game like this. Right? Oh, you gotta love the dudes hitting the Turk up. What trailer are you boys talking about? What trailer are you boys talking about? Now you got me fucked around, got me interested in whatever the hell you boys are talking about in chat. This server can't be completely full or it would have automatically started it. New Spider-Man? Are we talking like movie or are we talking video game? What are we talking about here? Yo, that Spider-Man 2 game on the PS2? Fucking shooting them webs, gliding through like GTA style. That game was next level back then. That game was next level back then, dude. Yeah, new Spider-Man movie. Oh, okay. Yeah, I can't lie. I haven't really seen any of them since like Spider-Man 1, 2, and 3. Like the ones with dude off of Pineapple Express, you know, the ones I'm talking about. Haven't really watched any of what you'd call like the new age Spider-Man movies yet. Lobby might be glitched. We're at least going to run one more race on this lobby and then we'll see what's up at that point.
May go to do some nationals after this, bruh. Actually, we'll just go ahead and fucking do that shit right now. Hang on just a second. Okay. At 54 up in here at one point. Okay. It's broken. Lobby might be glitched. Okay. All right, we'll crank up another server here. Gotta love the transition between dealing with the cutie in chat as I'm starting up a new Reflex server. Gotta love the transition, dude. Gotta love the transition, dude. Okay. Nationals Moto. We're cranking her up right this second, dude. Pine Top. If this is Pine Top dogging, we gotta go more top speed than that, dude. All right, boys. Moto Makeup popped in instantly. What an absolute chad and a half, dude. Oh, yo! Boys, this server about to crank. This D formation, I have no idea what it's going to turn into. No clue. I've not done Pine Top 10 lapper with actual real players on PC. Telling you, it's a totally different D formation, dog. I'm literally the rut tester, okay? So I know what the fuck the deformation's like on Reflex on 360, but you get in here with multiplayer, 12 dudes all hitting like kind of the same line, it digs it a whole different way on PC, dude. Digs her up a whole different way. All right, let's see if we can keep up with these fucking hauling ass and literally 69,000 miles an hour dudes on this track. Let's see. Oh, dude went for the kill right out the gate, dude. He's like, let me see if I can take that turkey out real quick, dude. Is it Thanksgiving yet? He tried. He tried so hard. Oh, man, I tried so hard. Oh, Spence. Spencey boy about to take the goddamn lead out here real quick. No big deal. There ain't no telling. Ain't no telling where I'm about to finish in this race, boys. Hello? Easy there, Spence. Ain't no telling. Man, I got two cups. Two teacups and I got that drink. It could be dog water, could be stank, depending on how you mix that shit. Definitely over jumping that too far. Fuck. Okay. Spencey boy just straight holding the gas down out here, dude. I'm a little scared on these big jumps, dude. We got a lot of top speed on this Doka motor, dude. Little bit scared, not gonna lie. We're not hitting the fatty right there. Not yet. Not quite yet. We will attempt that next lap, though. Dude, this is going to be one of them tracks you can't crash on if you want to stay up front. I can already tell you that right now. Any of the tracks that have, like, complicated rhythms to them, like Manchester 1, some tracks, those are the ones that really you do have a chance to catch back up, but for the most part, like tracks like this and Stone Point Round 1, like you're not really going to catch back up if you make a mistake, which is really good if you don't make a mistake, but it's really shitty if you do make a mistake, you know? If you don't make a mistake, it's like, oh, this game's easy as fuck. But if you make one little mistake, it's like, how the hell are these dudes smoking my ass? That's kind of the vibe I'm getting right now from this Reflex multiplayer shit. kind of the vibe I'm getting right now, dude. But we're straight gripping and ripping out here now, so. Straight gripping and ripping out here now. I'm just going to follow whatever the fuck lines this dude's hitting. We're straight up going to directly 1,000,000% copy this dude's lines right now, okay? And he's going to hit some squirrely ass shit. Moto Mika left the game. He gave up. It's kind of cute. Kind of cute. Oh, dude, literally rocked the tree. And he's still alive, dude. Teleported right through the tree, dude. Yeah, that's going to be real fun when I go to pass this guy. That's going to be real fun when I go to pass this guy. We did not hit that rhythm. He's trying to carry the speed. That's what this track's all about, boys and girls. Carry that speed, baby. We're just pine top legend out here, dude. Pine topped out of our mind top. Oh, damn. Pine topped out of our head top, dude. More truth in your head top, dude. I just don't want to have some dumbass little pop-off on the damn big-ass finish line jump. That would be a tragedy. These boys are cutting this corner way inside. Way inside. Boy, you're about to get shown up right here, boy. If I can just dodge these toughies. I won't take you out, man. I won't take you out. This is way too hard of a track to catch back up to try to take you out right now. Way too hard of a... boy, we're best friends right now, okay? I'd probably buy you a beer right now, okay? We're best friends right now, okay? Let's keep it cool right now, okay? Let's keep it cool. We got a good race going. Both of us. We're like legendary race going right now, okay? Let's keep it chill. Keep it chill. Keep it chill, dude. Keep it chill, dude. Spency boy, literally pro reflex player all of a sudden. Just real quick, he'll squat on that real shit, boy. This guy on his KTM, I'm getting kind of scared because we're racing really damn close. We're racing really... Oh, dude, on my ass, just saw him. Fuck. We got a dude right on our asses, too. About to be a three-way. Giggity. About to be a hot damn three-way right here, dude. Let me try to hit this. That's not really worth. It's one home dog straight went around me, dude. Straight went around me, bro. He's like, oh, y'all are really cute up here in second and third. I'm just going to go around you. Oh, them boys going way inside right there. That's where the Spency boy not knowing the pro reflex lines comes into play. Okay. Whoa, dude. Dog, I'm literally having to breathe like I'm racing real-life motocross right now. Don't worry. Don't worry. Holy shit, that was crazy, dude. You forced me into the 360, dude. You forced me right into that shit, and I couldn't do anything about it. Let me just fuck this whole rhythm up. Oh. Dude, these reflex boys ain't playing around, dude. Oh, damn. They're hitting so many damn inside lines, I can't even keep up with it, bro. What's up, boys? Just tuning in. We're kind of heavy into this fucking literal Reflex Pro Championship race right now. We have $1,000 on the line right now, okay? These boys out front are definitely racing for the $1,000 right now, okay? So, yeah, rock! And boy, it's only going to get more interesting the more laps we get here. Oh, Spence. Oh, bros. Now we got a little bit of content going here, boys. That dude literally hit the fucking inside of that. I don't think I've ever hit the inside of that rhythm ever in my life on this track. I'm going to have to, like, hit some shit I ain't never hit in my life in this game, dude. These pro dudes get clever with their lines. They hit some stuff that you just would never even dream of. Like, definitely hitting this inside here. Yeah. Oh, Spence, don't toss her too far, dude. Fuck! How did I know that was going to happen? something about this PC version, dog. I'm telling you. I know I keep saying that, but I'm telling you right now. There's something about it where you will fucking pop off like that for no apparent reason. Like, I landed that literally A-OK 110% perfectly, okay? There was literally no reason for me to pop off right there, but I still did. So, the reflex gods were not on our side on that one. Didn't even get the reflex either, just the instant wham! Didn't even grace me with the reflex potential save. Didn't even grace me with it, dude. But that's okay. The reflex gods are definitely on our side on this race right now, so can't be too upset, okay? Can't be too upset, okay? Spence. You can carry some speed out of that corner if you fucking kind of cut it right. Oh, these rocks, dude. Gotta be careful on the rocks, dude. Whew. That was the most insane 360, though, collision moment I think I've ever had in this game. That was crazy, bro. We were 360'd out of our minds, bro. So there's the line there, but who the hell knows if that's actually faster? I certainly don't. Yeah, I mean, like, I get it. You know, I jumped, like, literally 7,000 feet on this finish line jump. I get it, but still, I landed perfect. You know, that's the difference. Like, if you land perfect, but I don't know. There's something about this, like I was saying, something about this PC version where you will randomly pop off more on this version of the game than you will the 360 version, without a doubt. Like, it ain't even a question, dude. I'm telling you right now, without a doubt, like factual information, dude. We're still running in a hot third right now. Fourth is 12 seconds back. First is 12 seconds up. So, might be able to catch second. Maybe, maybe not. He's going to have to make a little mistake, though, I'm afraid, for that to really happen. Boy, I got the right bike set up right now, though. This thing's just straight working on this track, dude. Not saying this bike will work as good on, like, a Supercross track, but it's working pretty good right here for damn show. Yeah, we're going to stop risking it for the biscuit on that finish line, dude. That's a little too sketch. Yo, I need to practice hitting that inside, because that's definitely probably going to save me some time. Got to practice hitting that inside a little bit. Yo, Spency boy, literally pro-am reflex player right now. Don't worry. Don't worry about it, dude. Yo, just reminding you boys, any super chats I get, I will read your message off in the stream. And we got the memberships popping off again. All you got to do is hit that join button on the front page. And you can take a little look, get all the perks with that. But obviously, we're streaming like a fucking madman now. So, you know, just a little way to help support the stream out here. Ooh. Yeah, good luck catching the boys in the front, Spence. Good luck with that. Good luck with that, dude. Them boys are fucking running a race out front, dude. I don't know how close they are to each other, but they're straight running a race out there. So you can see how even if you get a good start and you run a pretty good race, but you have that one pop-off, you're not going to win. At least not with this kind of competition level. You're not going to win. So you can't even have the one pop-off is what I'm saying if I'm going to win one of these races right now. Can't even have the one singular pop-off, dude. Can't even have the uno one pop-off, dude. That's kind of hardcore, bro. Not going to lie, bro. We're definitely entering into that stratosphere of not just fun reflex playing, but like, holy shit, let me sweep my hands off real quick reflex playing, okay? We're kind of transitioning into that right here, dude. 420 blaze. Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna have to reach over and grab my fucking tea on the finish line. Hold on, let me vibe out here real quick. Boys, I hope you guys are enjoying some of these Reflex multiplayer streams, dude. I hope it takes some of you boys back, man. Because, boys, these were the days. Like, still to this day, this is all I want to play as far as a arcade multiplayer experience. Like, this is it right here. This is it right here. This is the top, tippity top of the slope of that. For damn show. I mean, yeah, I'm sure it's playing like, it's fun playing like all out on the replica national shit and multiplayer or whatever, but it ain't no a Reflex Amundo, you know what I'm saying? Certainly ain't that. Yeah, Pine Top is like the biggest, fastest, biggest jump, fastest track, but at the same time, it's like kind of easy too. It's like kind of hard to explain Pine Top. I don't think you're going to do a lot of catching up on a track like this, I guess, is what I'm saying. Don't think that's really all that feasible. We're definitely about to jump into that face, though. Every lap, dude. We got third on lock, though, dude. I could crash like another two or three times. We're still getting third. We're still podium today, dude. We're still bringing home that trophy today, dude. Reflex, random online server, third place trophy. I'm hanging that bitch up, dude. It's going to be front and center in the house, dude. Don't you worry. Do we try to hit the inside? Let's see what we can do here. I don't know if that dude just hit that because he was trying to pass me or if that was actually the line he was going for. Seems decent. Don't know if it's faster, though. Seems decent, though. Oh. And then try not to overjump. That jump is also a place you'll gain or lose a little bit. Now we're getting into that nitty-gritty fine-tuning little... You know, save a 0.2 of a second on a jump by letting off the throttle one percentile right at the face. Fuck. All right, well, we're going to bring it in for a cool third, dude. We're going to bring this shit in for a cool third, dude. That finish line is not feeling the Spency Boy today. That finish line jump is definitely not feeling Spency Boy's vibe today, dude. Shit is like a death trap for me right now. We're taking this third, though, baby. Don't you worry. We are taking this third, dude. You can actually jump this another jump there as well, but I don't think that's going to really be worth it. This little section right in here is pretty interesting because if you get the perfect little bounce off of those I don't even know what you call those, like little baby braking bump rollers, whatever the hell those are. If you get the perfect bounce off of those, you can actually jump right up over some of them and go super fast, dude. Damn, whip everything with the $4.99 super chat, dude. That's exactly as much as how much my memberships cost for the channel, by the way. Just letting you know. Become a Dooski today, okay? That is exactly how much my memberships cost. Of course, you know, I know a lot of you boys view the live stream on mobile, and for whatever reason, YouTube still makes it a literal challenge to find the join button on mobile, which is always not a fun time, so I apologize for that, but... I appreciate that $4.99, dude. I appreciate it. It's been a minute since I got any super chats or anything in this stream. I appreciate you, buddy. Big dog, appreciate you, buddy. Ew, Spency Boy getting dangerous again on the finish. We all knew that was going to happen, dude. We all knew that was going to happen. Oh, man. Got a nice little rut curving in the inside of that corner right there. Dude, the way this track has developed, like, you're going to ride on this shit right here completely differently than you would standardly. You know, like standard way that you would normally ride on this track. Dog, you're riding on this thing totally different than you would normally. Just because of how the terrain deformation has really developed this right here. Oh! So we've had a total of 2 complete pop-offs on this race, if I'm not mistaken. 3-second cut right there. 2 pop-offs, if I'm not mistaken. So if we cut both of those out... we'd be sitting like a cool, probably, I don't know, 10 seconds back if we would have cut both those pop-offs off. And if we would have cleaned up our lines a little bit, right, we could have been up there. But it's going to take perfection to beat some of these boys that are in this server right now. I'm not kidding when I say perfection. Yo, that whole section right there, whoever designed that for Reflex, you're an absolute legend, dude. I'm so glad that Reflex had a couple tracks on it that really got with some high-speed, big jump, daddy, fatty sections on some of these tracks, because I think it really helped them separate these tracks from the rest of the tracks in the game. Oh, man. That was one hell of a race, dude. I did get lucky on the 360 collision of the finish line jump. I certainly did get lucky there. Oh, man. Dude says in chat, invite me. It's a public server, Big Doug. Invite yourself. We are on the Motocross or National Moto 10 Lap Public PC server. That's what we're on right now. But yeah, the more members and shit that I get to my channel, like whenever I see somebody send a super chat that's the exact same price of a membership, it's like, damn, because the memberships is really what, the more members I can get, the more custom emoji slots I can get. That's the way it works on YouTube. So the more members I get, the more cool-ass custom emojis we're going to get that you can use in the live streams and the comments of videos. So it's kind of sick. Dude said the game is bugged, bro. Torque it out here with the $4.99. Damn, Big Dog. $4.99 super chat. Torque it or even a member? What the fuck, dude? Both you boys, whip everything and torque it. You literally both could have just become members for the exact price that you just donated. Come on, boys. Come on now. But I get it. I get it. It's all good. Yeah, it's kind of dumb. You can see the little, yeah, we're straight turning into a sweating fest on Reflex right now, dude. Literally sweat dripping off the downs, mother, you know what I'm saying? Yours just says waiting for players, probably because it launched you into a completely different server, probably because this one's full. So, like I said previous in the stream, just stay tuned in the stream, and every so often I will leave that and join a different server, and if you're on the ball, you can get in there. Yo, I appreciate those super chats. Don't get me wrong. I'm just saying that is the exact price of my memberships. I got them just like they are on Twitch. I made it really simple. The memberships in my channel are literally identical to subscriptions on Twitch. And they're one tier, $4.99. You get custom emojis, access to members-only videos, members-only community post, dudeski roll in my Discord, okay? That's another little extra layer to it. But it's literally just subscriptions on Twitch. That's what my memberships are for my channel. And the more that... Thank God Gage left. Jesus. Thank God. Maybe we'll have a chance now. Oh, yeah, just as I say that. Just as I say that. Do we go for the Mac Daddy? Do we? Yeah, we'll go for it. Oh, shit, Spence. All right, that is definitely not the fastest way to hit that. I do not recommend that. Do not try that jump at home, kids, okay? That is slow as shit, and you barely ever make it. These boys hitting this inside, though. And then hitting this inside, though. Boys, I hope you guys are enjoying some of these Reflex multiplayer streams, though. This is a good old time, man. If I've ever seen a good old time in my life, this is it, dude. Straight up, this is it, dude. Oh, man. Yeah. I don't know what happened to the bike right there. I'm dealing with some insane multiplayer lag. Just trying to hang on to it, dude. Just trying to hang on to this thing, bro. Whoa. I could have overjumped that so fucking easy right there. All right, let's get around old Sticky Ricky. Get around old Sticky Ricky real quick. All right, let's see if we can get up to the front here, dude. Yeah, YouTube's got it kind of weird where, like, you can see where you can send a super chat, but you can't see where you can join for the memberships under the chat, especially when you're on mobile. I know for a fact you can't see that on most mobile devices, which is so stupid. Like, please, YouTube, please fix that. Please. Oh, this guy going in for the kill. Thanks for the boost on the jump. It helped me, then hurt me. Helped me, then hurt me, dude. I don't know if this bike's going to be quite as vibing on a track like this. It was vibing on Pine Top, but I don't know if it's going to be quite the same case on this kind of vibe of a track right here. Definitely got to hit this inside every time. Look at the rut. Oh, just banging it. Just banging it, dude. We're making Reflex great again out here, bros. Straight up. Straight up, I tell you. All right. So now let's learn all these damn pro lines here. Gotta learn the pro lines here, dude. Oh, actual hay bales jacking me. Actual hay bales jacking me. Yeah, so that's about all there is for this race. We'll try to get up as far as we can, though, here. But we certainly ain't taking the dub on this one. I can just straight up already tell you we ain't taking the dub on this one. These boys are way too quick in this server for me to take the dub after those many mistakes. Way too quick. Whoops. Came up a little short there. Look at the fucking ruts on the face of that, dude. My God. Those ruts right where it's got that little wet spot before the, like right at the base of the face. That is getting ruddy. Straight ruddy, bro. This track right here is pretty damn fun, dude. Oh, Spence. Oh, thank God we didn't have a track reset right there. So cool how they added the little wet water sections on this track. That was legendary. Whoever thought to add that little dynamic to this track right here, dude, you're an absolute god. Absolute Chad and a half, dude. Like, there's so many tracks in this game where if they just wouldn't have had those one cool elements to them, they wouldn't have been the same, you know? It's like if Manchester didn't have that cool-ass Manchester sign on the track, would it have been as badass? I don't know. You know, it's like every little thing they did just added to it back in these days. Man, this deformation is definitely more hardcore in the wet areas of the track, without a doubt. Ugh. No question about it. And there ain't no doubt about it. Okay, first place 30 seconds up. We're running a hot ninth, looking like a straight-up beginner again. Okay, so as you can see, your start is fucking critical on these multiplayer races. It's literally everything to these multiplayer races. We got some dudes up in front. We'll see if we can catch them. We can definitely catch these boys. I don't know about if we can catch, like, second and third, though. That may be a little bit of a stretch. Barely saved it. Barely brought it back. Barely. That was close. Had us a little 12 o'clock wheelie moment. Just a little 12 o'clock scary moment. Oh my God, that's getting rough. Holy lag daddies. I just skipped across in the air. Oh, man. Sup, boys, just tuning in. We're just a little Reflex multiplayer ripping her out here. Ripping her and snorting her. Yeah, Spence. Did I not even get any cuts right there? Holy shit. These boys are going way inside. Way inside. If you ever want to know how to go faster in Reflex, just take the inside line everywhere. Just hit that inside line everywhere. And I mean everywhere. That's the meta to the pro racing of this game. Hit the insides everywhere. That's the whole game, dude. That's the whole thing, dude. The only time you would ever hit the outside anywhere is if it allows you to hit a very specific kind of rhythm that you couldn't hit otherwise from the inside. And it's actually a faster rhythm than a certain inside rhythm. It's the only way hitting the outside would ever be, quote-unquote, quicker. Like, man. These boys, I mean, these boys are something else. Oh, look at how rough this is getting. Sketch. Hoo-wee. Gotta love that literal 3,000-foot tall berm on this track right here. That's a pretty legendary little section right there, I'd say, for Reflex. It's like all these tracks had a like such a memorable little part to them. You know, Pine Top's got the big-ass jump section in the back. This track's got that cool-ass huge berm that you can literally just rail gun to another level. Oh, man. Get a little water in the bike, dude. Kind of cleaning the bike off every once in a while, bro. Just cleaning the bike off a little before the race is even over. It's all good. It's all good. We're only on lap 4, bro. These 10 lappers are big dog status. I love me some 10 lapper action, though, dude. That's like perfect amount of laps to at least give you some kind of a opportunity of thinking about catching up. If you run a 3-lap race in this game and you have a crash, you could literally be Travis Pastrana himself in this game and you're not going to win on a 3-lapper. But a 10-lapper kind of gives you, especially if you got dudes racing each other in front of you, you got at least a little bit of an opportunity to catch up. Not saying you're going to pass them and win, but you got at least a little bit of a chance. I think my bike's a little too grippy for this track. I don't need this much grip. A little too grippy. We're just out here making these Reflex servers pop off again, dude. Straight popping off again, dude. Sup, boys in chat. For some reason, what I'm looking at, I think chat is like frozen for me. I don't know. Somebody send a chat and let me see if it's just me or if nobody's sent a chat in a while. That is certainly possible as well. Yeah, something. My phone's like froze up. Oh, just kidding. It's definitely not froze up. You boys just being mad quiet right now. Half the damn dudes are in this server right now. Can't type in chat. Let's just keep it real. Half the damn dudes in front of me in the damn race right now, so they don't want to type in chat right now because they're sweating their absolute hands off right now, okay? That's the actual truth right now, right? Now it all makes sense. Okay. Rutsky, okay. Oh, there's a couple weird little spots like that on this track where that D formation gets so kickered that you kind of gotta be careful not lose every ounce of your momentum from one little kicker on something, you know? Gotta be real careful of that because you will lose all kinds of speed from that. That's a whole different way of playing this game than on the 360 version. Whole different way. Boys, I appreciate you tuning in the stream. Oh, man, you boys are absolute legends out here. I know we've been at this YouTube shit for a minute, but trust me, we ain't even got started yet, dude. I'm telling you. We got streams every day coming up, dude. We've been at it every day for like a week now, so it should be pretty damn obvious I'm fucking on one right now, okay? We've done Plum opened up that T-valve to another level right now with the streams, okay? But I'm just letting you know, this is just the start, and we're going to keep that ball rolling. So make sure you got all notifications hit for the channel. Make sure you get them notifications when I pop off on these streams so you don't miss a thing. Right? Sup, boys in chat. I see you. Man, I ain't figured out my line right there yet. We're straight running a 10-lap pro reflex multiplayer race right now, dude. Don't you worry. Spency boy at least kind of semi on one. Not exactly, but semi. We got a semi going right now, dude, in this race. Oh, we're about to catch somebody. Some poor soul's about to get passed on lap 6. He's getting a little bit of thumb pump right now. It's okay. It's all right. Home dog on the Zuki getting a little thumb pump. Spency boy about to show him up real quick. Dog, whoever's in fifth right now, I'm on your ass. So you better open up the T-valve, I'm telling you. Better open up that T-valve, dude. I just hit the triple down the hill from the inside, dude. I'm telling you, bro, you better open up the valve. You better hit the damn NOS button or something, because I'm on you, dude. Oh, man, I just scrubbed that like a fatty daddy. Oh, we're just going back and forth out here. Absolutely battling for top 5 out here, dude. It's a hard life out here, dude. It's a hard privateer life out here, dude. Battling for a top fucking 5, dude. It's next level. Next level. You can kind of get right in that little groove right there. Carry a little more speed over. Oh, fuck. Then I get a little slick on the wet. Sometimes it gets a little too wet, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, man. Only happens in video games, though, if you know what I'm saying. Oh, dude. Okay, let's see what we got. Oh, come on, Spence. First place is literally 50 seconds up right now because I've had way too many mistakes in this race. Got absolutely jammed up in the first corner area. So that wasn't very fun. Kind of killed my vibe on being able to race with the boys in the front. Let's see where we're at, though. Can't even see the dude in fourth right now. Can't even get a vision of the guy right now. Let me try to... What is this little... That's kind of a... Oh, dude, that line's got to be fatty right there, dude. That's the line right there. Because if you hit that triple at the end, it's going to line you up perf to be able to hit the rest of that, dude. Yeah, that's the line right there, bros. We got to attempt that on this next lap. At least we're running away from sixth a little bit. He got way too much thumb pump. It's okay. It happens to the best of us. Happens to the best of us. Yeah, I need to carry my speed a little better around these corners, too. Oh, shit. Dude. Who the hell put that stripper pole there? Are you kidding me, bro? Who the hell put that damn stripper pole there? That is totally not cool. Totally not cool. Couldn't even throw my Mac Daddy Fatty Whip, dude. Really? Didn't even let me throw my whip, dude. Damn stripper pole in the way, dude. Oh, shit. Stripper pole with the takeout on the Spency boy, man. Shit. Shit. Oh, Spence. Gotta love when you rail that literal berm to Texas out there and you're like wide ass open on the four fatty. Oh, now we're getting some speed. Whoa. Hold the phone. Spency boy straight hauling ass now. Hold the phone. That deformation allowing me to never let off the gas. Okay. Okay, what's up, Minion? What's up, big dog? Cool to see you in the chat. Kind of big dog status to see you in the chat, dude. I appreciate each and every one of you guys tuning into this one. For sure, bro. I figured these Reflex multiplayer streams would pop off a little more than this. I'm just going to keep it 100 with you right now. I figured they'd pop off a little more. Of course, you can never... Hello? Reflex? Are you there, dude? Like, hello, Reflex? Can I play the game? Can I actually play the game? Hello? I mean... Like, somebody, can you... Hello? Can you hear me? Dudes? Reflex? Can you hear me, bro? Shit. The fuck is this? That calls for a damn tea break, dude. That calls for a tea break right there. I've never had this glitch happen before, ever. The whole damn server shut down. What the nuts? Yeah, the game's like, Spence, literally sweat dripping off your fingertips, dude. You've been disconnected from Steam? What? How the hell have been disconnected from Steam? What? What? What is Steam shut down? That may have been what happened right there. What the? Steam's down. Well, son of a bitch. Good one, Steam. Right in the middle of the stream. What the fuck? Steam was unable to sync your files for Reflex? Well, I mean, I would like to play the game. That'd be kind of fun. Like, hello? Dude, if it goes down this time every day, I'm not going to be able to stream at this time of the day. I ain't going to deal with this shit every day. Stream took a massive shart right in its britches, dude. Blew the bottom out of its underwear, dude. Like, what? And then what was that horseshit telling me? You may lose progress if you try to start this race right now, bro. Like, what? Well, I mean, good God, let's go at least have a little bit of fun in free ride while we wait. Let's go at least do a little something while we chill out here. I mean, geez. Yeah, you have been DC'd from Steam, like, too many motherfuckers playing damn Halo Infinite and everything else, dude. Steam out here trying to kill my stream, dude. Good one, Gabe. Good one, Gabe. My stream broke Steam. My T stream, P stream broke Steam. Oh, man. Bro, you gotta love this little spot right here, dude. I mean, I could sit here and look at this water, like, until Steam comes back on. That's how good it looks. That's straight up how good it looks, dude. Oh, shit. Time to take a TP. Oh, dude, T goes so good. When you try to... T rhymes with everything, dude. It rhymes with everything, bro. It's so good, dude. Oh. Oh, look at the infinite wheelie. Oh, Spence. Well, yeah, sorry, boys. This was, thought we was gonna have a little more multiplayer fun than this, but, you know, I'm not literally Gabe out here, so I can't control that. Oh, dudes. Boy, it's fun on these free ride tracks, though. These are popping off, dude. Oh, yes, pants. Dude said Steam is on. Boy, I tell you what, that straight killed my vibe right here for this stream. I'm not even gonna lie. Like, fuck you, Steam. I'm not. Nah. We'll be back tomorrow. I'm gonna end it right there. I ain't gonna try to re-sign in and do all that horse shit. We'll be back tomorrow, though, boys. I appreciate you tuning into this one. You already know what it is. Sorry for the little bit shorter stream, but we'll be popping off tomorrow. MX Bike Stream's on the way. MX Sim Stream's on the way. Midnight Club Dub Edition Remix Stream's on the way. We got a lot of shit on the way, okay? Appreciate all you boys showing up. We'll be back on that next one later, dudes.